How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. If this is your first time stopping by, be sure to hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell. We just hit 300 subs, so I just want to say thank you to everyone for showing the support on the videos and the channel. And if you're not sure what we're doing today, we are checking out, I believe, the last two drift zones that I haven't set a score on. Well, not a decent score anyway. We're going to be looking at this one over here. So we need about 6,000-7,000 to get up there a little bit further. And then we're gonna be checking out this one over here, which I think might be the hardest drift zone on the whole map. And here we need quite a bit. 18,000. All right, so let's go see what we can do. Well, it didn't even be my best. Didn't even try on that one either. All right. I put in a little bit of effort on this. Oh, no. Didn't slide far enough. Probably gonna take a couple of runs to work out a decent line and stuff for you. This corner is a problem. No. Okay. Yeah, this one might take a minute. All good though. We'll get it. What just happened? Okay, you can get points through there. Definitely shouldn't be able to. $249. Okay. All right, we're in the top 1,000. Feel a little bit better now. If we can get like 255, I'll be happy. Come on. Video. Okay. Wait for that crap to get off the screen. No. Thought I was gonna go off the road there at the end. Last run. Okay. No. All right, I made it to $4.99. Definitely could have done better, but I don't want to spend too much time on it. All right, let's head over here. Not even sure which way would be the best to approach this. No way you can make it all the way over there. Okay. 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 Oh. Oh, yeah. All right, let's give it a shot from this way. I don't think it's going to be better from this way, though. Just by looking at it. Oh my God, what am I doing? Sweet. Love it. Yeah, I think it's definitely better from this one. Hmm. Oh, guard rail. Weird. I'm not exactly sure how to do this one. What are you telling me to do? Stop. Oh, I thought that was this corner. I'm really not sure what to do here. Okay, we got a new vest. Jesus. I thought we were gonna leave here without getting a new vest. Man, if you could really get some speed right here, this would be the better way. Rocks. I don't think you can make this full corner in one, can you? I'm sure somebody out there can. Alright, so where does that 208 put us? Alright, we're in the top 1000. Still not too happy with it though. Need to be able to make that all in one. Yeah, right. Okay, probably last try maybe. Hey, there we go. Like I said last run, that's all we needed right there. Boom. All right guys, that's gonna be the end of the video. If you liked it, be sure to hit the like button, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.